Hey guys, this is Creeper Blood, and this is the real part two of Plants vs. Zombies GW Warfare, How to Get Firestump, and I finally did it. Woo, finally, okay. Took me a while, but here we go. Let's do this. What do we got? I will keep that in mind. Hold on, I'll write that down. I will write that down. Look at that. That's the code I need to do. That's what I need to do. Okay, that's what I need to do. Okay then. Here, I'm gonna hand this to my sister. Never mind. Here. All right. She'll show you some stuff. All
right. Hey guys, this is Gaming Dreams, and I'm just taking over this world. My brother. So boot. And I'm gone, and don't forget to subscribe to Gaming Dreams. We're just gonna be out for a minute.
People, I'm back, okay, and we've got the code, so let's go and let's do this. Alright, so I know where to put the code. Ooh. I bet those other chests in the mansion place is pretty much the other places. So, sad. So let's go develop a code. Go put in our code to see what that is, because there's more into it. Now, I'm sorry that took so long, but you gotta sacrifice. Alright, so we'll go over to that code over there. And we'll jump in, and then we'll go through another trial. I'm just kidding. We'll jump in. Over here. All right. No, okay. Go ahead and tell it to me. Hold on. Next. Okay. Flamingo. Watering can. Let's see. What is it, that one?
Mm-hmm.
Watering can, next. And then. And. It's correct. Oh, whoa. Oh, wow. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. again. I'm gonna wait until a red guardian shows up fast. And we got 10,000 coins. Nice. Let's go check it out. What's in this mysterious place? What's in here? What do you have as a secret? What's this? It's gonna not be another try. I don't like that. Ooh, it's a chest. Hi, chest. You guys ready? And we get... You got mail. Legendary. I guess we're good. I guess we're good. No, you're evil. Get 18,000. So good. Okay, I'm gonna explain to you guys on to the next parts of this. So we're gonna go in here. Okay, we're gonna go in here. And then once we unlock the other two chests, which will probably give us like one of them, and then that'll explode. Ooh, the man will explode. And then there will be two chests in there. And there's like a bunch of locks in there that you have to unlock. Each one with like 7 rainbow stars. Oof. And so yeah, it looks like this. So yeah, that's it. That's that. One is like Goat 2000, the other firestump. So. We'll have a long way to go. I hope you enjoyed the part 2 of this video. See you next time.